My name is Miles Oud. I'm a four-year senior and I study classical and jazz piano. I initially wanted to come to Interlochen because I had gone to camp here, but right before my freshman year. So at camp, I was surrounded by so many artists and people who finally understood my art form and my passion, what I wanted to do. So when I heard that Interlochen, I could basically do that all year around. It sounded like paradise. It was a bit of a difficult transition at first because it wasn't just camp, it wasn't just 6 weeks of being away. And pretty soon, of course, the Michigan winter hit, and that was completely new for me coming from Los Angeles. So it was difficult at first, but eventually I kind of forgot about being homesick because I was always having so much fun. Well, so as a pianist, I have been able to collaborate so often with other majors outside of piano. A few off the top of my head I can think of are film and new media. I was able to play on somebody's film score. And in the creative writing department, I took a class there which combined music with writing, so exploring the relationship between those two art forms. The academics here at Interlochen are really unique, and I've never seen such a blend of like being able to balance academics and art. I think it's a really hard thing to do, and there's only so much time in the day. But Interlochen really does a nice job. Well, I thought jazz was interesting and cool before I came to Interlochen, but I had never thought of actually pursuing it and putting time into it. And once I got here, I guess it was probably just being exposed to different genres, and suddenly jazz became a reality. Being a four-year senior, it gives you more opportunities because coming for 2 years, you have to crack down to prepare for those senior auditions. There's no way around it. And Interlochen has so much more to offer than just a practice room. After Interlochen, I'm planning on attending Yale University next year. I don't know exactly what I'm going to study, but I know piano's going to be part of it. And I will probably take way too many classes and explore as many things as I can. My journey at Interlochen has been probably the most formative thing I've ever been through in my life this far. And I think Interlochen specifically has given me an idea of what is actually meaningful to me. I never felt like I was just going through the motions of school here at Interlochen.